I think my boy just blew his turbo. Oh my gosh. Yo. No, bruh.
Even if I told you, still wouldn't understand what happened. Rather be myself or people look at me, don't matter. A rock star, nigga, just trying to keep it kosher. Trying to keep my eyes on my own paper like my teachers told me. Soon as niggas think.
All right, what's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Tez back with another vlog today. I'm so glad to be able to start back recording. I apologize for like the late uploads. It's like, I don't know what's been going on. I just got back from Vegas. So I had to go out there, visit my family, visit my mom and stuff like that. So now I'm, you know, recording everything. So I got some updates on my 335. Recently I got, like I said, I got the port injection on. I had issues with that, with the port injection, because after I put the port injection on, and so it wasn't reading my RPM and stuff like that, and then I started having issues with one injector. I had an index 2 injector and I needed like an index 12 injector, so I was misfiring at idle, but when I would get on it, I wouldn't misfire. So today we're going to Caffeine and Octane, and where it's going to be like a lot of cars out here in Atlanta. We go to the mall and whatnot. So I got my port injection dialed in. I'm still on the base map at 20 PSI, running full E85 though. I'm not on pump gas anymore whatsoever. We got a clean M3 right here and the Caffeine and Octane. So I don't think he want no smoke, but this car right here is running, okay? Is running. I really want to run one of these M3s, to be honest with you, me and my boy. Let me get over. So we're about to stop and get some E85. I really wanted to run them, but I can't. I got to get E because I'm on a quarter tank of gas and it's going to take us a minute to get there. And I'm not trying to fill up as like once we're leaving. So yeah, this is my boy right here. He has a mean WRX big single turbo. Lord have mercy, 12 right there. 12, and my tags expire. I'm rolling hot. I'm a hot boy right now. But yeah, we about to go get some gas and then, yeah, we're gonna get into it. It's gonna be a lot of exotic cars and things like that. So, like I said before, I apologize for not uploading. I know I've been having a lot of people hit me up like, why you haven't been uploading, where the vlogs at, this, that, and the other. But I'm back in Atlanta, I'm back on my grind. It just took me a little bit to get back used to everything, get back in the swing of things. So, so I'm gonna hit you guys once we get to the gas station. Said I'm riding out with my boy Activist. It was good to the vlog. It was good, Brody.
Mac. We about to head to CNO.
Yeah, we about to head to CNO. He has a nasty, nasty WRX. This thing be taking out GTRs, all of that. I ran him when he was on pump gas and he beat me. So we gonna try to get some runs in. This thing moves out, bro. This thing is nasty. I might have to make like a separate video in total for this, but this thing is nasty. This thing is nasty, bro. You got this thing fully decked out. Nice seats, clean interior. Your car is so clean, bro. Clean. So yeah, I'm about to fill up on E. Like I said, we got the big guys on. Gotta have them.
Traction.
Facts. We about to fill up and then we gonna head there. So I just wanted to show you who I was riding out with. Y'all, he hasn't been on the channel yet, so yeah.
Hey!
I think my boy just blew his turbo. Oh my gosh. Hold on, yo.
That sucks, bruh.
That sucks, bruh. Yo. No, bruh. I went in limp mode too.
Yeah?
Yeah, look. I think I got like a boost lick or something.
I don't know.
I think the turbo, bro.
You think the turbo blew?
Bro, because when I blew my turbos, when I first originally installed these,
yeah.
It was nothing but like white smoke like that, bro.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I know it's not the motor, bro. I ain't getting no lights. My dam dropped a little bit.
You still boosting?
Nah, I stopped. I was just rolling right now on the way. Oh, that's why.
What? What's that your,
damn,
for your wastegate?
I think I might have blown it because this was off. Damn, I should have checked that shit for a bro.
Oh, so it was off.
Or, damn, but then I'm going to need oil. Fuck, because...
That's your oil return?
Nah, this right here, this has popped off before my dam moved, but it was from here. So this time it popped off at the weakest link right here.
So what is that, a vacuum line?
Yeah, it goes, this is routed here to the boost controller. See, it's one of the lines.
Yeah.
Oh, you see this shoot. Line right here?
Try putting it on and see what it does,
bro. I'm gonna check the oil.
Right, and I gotta figure out what's going on with mine, bro. I think I got a boost leak. Cause I'll hit it, like, when it's floored.
Yeah, that's
what I don't think, yeah, it smells like oil.
Yeah, that's not the block, though. That's not the motor.
It smells like turbo. And trust me, I know that smell, bro. Like, if you,
crazy right there on the
right before we start,
right,
bro.
Right as soon as we
this boost, right, that's there. Fast guy problems, bro.
The car got warranty,
bro. And what is it, still stock turbo?
Nah.
Oh, it's not stock turbo? Okay.
Nah. I should have put some
zip tie on it. Yeah, you should have zip tied both ends.
Bro, I should have checked. It's good I didn't check under the hood before we came out today. Since yesterday.
Shoot, hold on, let me check mine. It's probably leaking from here somewhere. Like, that's my outlet coupler. That's hot. But it's probably leaking from there, bro. I probably need to just tighten these clamps down. But that's why I told my boy, bro. I probably just need to tighten these clamps down.
Hey, bro, I think I know what happened.
What?
All that smoke from the oil. I think when that clamp like popped off,
mm-hmm.
I think that might be the oil, that might be the air return line or the oil return line, but when it popped off, probably left all the oil in the turbo and that shit just burning off.
Oh.
Maybe.
Hopefully,
bro, cause
because I don't
block, it would've
nah, it's not your
it
block, bro.
My, it would've, cause it, I got no engine codes right now.
It's, so your turbo is oil, it's oil fed, right? It's oil cooled, like mine.
So probably the oil got stuck in there.
That and it probably got in the exhaust.
It
probably got in the exhaust,
yeah,
and dumped
my
it.
Downpipe right there, so.
Yo, that was crazy, bro. Those are some good runs,
yeah,
bro.
Those are some good runs, bro.
And my junk, I felt like it wasn't like pulling like the way that it should. Like, even it didn't misfire, which is good. Usually it misfires because I just checked the gap, but I felt like I have to pedal it in between my gears for it not to go into limp mode. Does it usually do that on startup?
Well, when it relearns,
oh yeah,
I gotta let it idle like.
Cause you just reflashed it.
Yeah, but we got no engine codes.
Well, let me look at the back.
Is it looking like good?
It's not. It's not looking.
It's probably burning off.
What was in there?
Was in there, hopefully. But if not, that means the turbo gone. Nah, he didn't really speak English like that. So
yeah.
He had a little accent.
Oh. But
I was like, what's done to it? He was like,
probably four
he
bolts
told
on.
Me it was stock.
That's not
but
stock,
I don't
bro.
Know. He had an exhaust for sure. I mean, you heard it in the video. But.
That GTR wasn't stock, bro. Yeah. I could tell. But in that video that you posted,
yeah,
that junk was not stock, bro. That
yeah,
junk was
look,
moving.
This is where he gave me the hit. Hopefully it looked like it's thinning out. This is a run where this nigga gave me the hit. kept telling him, I was trying to line up, so I keep pressing the brake. I was like, yo, it's good. He was like, take the hit, take the hit. I was like, all right. Take the hit. He takes off. Not catching shit.
He walked his ass.
Not catching anything, bro.
And he was cocky, too. He was one of those cocky GTR owners.
He was like, go, go, go. I was like, you sure, bro? I was like, all
right. Nah, you look good, bro. You looking good. Because, bro, at Idol, I don't know if you seen that on that video. At Idol, it was clouds, like cloudy smoke. This is like it's burning off.
This shit hopefully is burning off. It's probably all in the exhaust type shit.
Yeah.
Because as soon as I would press the gas, like, because I was coming up the hill, so I needed to gas it a little bit. Uh-huh. This shit was like clouds, bro.
Yeah. It's probably still going to do that. But
definitely thinning out. It looks like when it's warming up almost.
Mm-hmm. But when we going back, try to see if you hit boost. Like, try to go in and out of it just a little bit, but not like nothing crazy.
I think it might be. I gave myself a heart attack almost.
Why?
Because I thought the boost was at. It should be good because that's what it holds that vacuum.
Which one?
Right there. You see 8.8.
Oh, negative 8.6.
Yeah, that's what it usually holds that vacuum. So.
Oh, okay. Yeah, if it didn't, then you wouldn't.
It should be all right. I mean,
it would be at zero.
It sounds good, yeah.
All right, let's ride out then, bro. Yeah. See? Boy, my heart was pounding for you, bro.
Yours, man. I was like, damn, it's about to be down. I just got this shit back for like after 2 weeks.
Bro, me too. I just got mine back.
I'm about to take it back to the shop, like, damn, bro. I gotta drop it off with you.
Fast guy stuff, huh?
Always a new problem, bro.
Dang, bro, I really hope he ain't blow his turbo, bro. Oh, I don't think. No? You not boosting?
No boost.
Yeah, it's the turbo, bro.
Turbo's gone.
Dang. I think I heard the shroud.
The what?
The shroud. Your turbine, I think I heard it. Like in your exhaust.
Oh, you think?
Yeah, that cook, 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 cook.
Damn.
Yeah, it's the turbo, bro.
You think I should just at home?
Probably, yeah. I'd just probably go, bro, because you don't want to hurt your engine. And if you could drop pedal at home, I would do that, bro. Oh, it's up to you. You can still go and send it. It is, cause it's probably leaking from your wastegate probably. Cause it's oil fed, so it's somewhere it's getting to the exhaust.
Shit. All right.
Dang, man, that sucks. Ah, shoot. All right, so yeah, y'all seen that, man? Man blew his turbo, cause the vacuum line popped off the wastegate, so he had pretty much no boost, but he was pushing a turbo and he didn't even know him. He forgot to check under his hood. Like if he would have checked under his hood, put that on there on that nipple, and then zip tied it off so it wouldn't have a boost leak, he'd have been fine. But like I said, that happened to me, so I feel for him. But it was good runs. I got another vid, probably drop it tomorrow. I'm gonna edit that when we actually went to Caffeine and Octane out here in Atlanta. So I'm gonna make that a separate video because this video is already 13-14 minutes, so I know y'all don't want that. So I mean, yeah, so I appreciate everybody who stopped by the channel. Be on the lookout for the next video. Follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, all that good stuff. We got big things coming. I appreciate all my supporters, all my subscribers, all 80 of y'all right now, and we up out of here. Gang, let's go.